Uganda Microfinance Regulatory Authority is a government regulatory agency established under Section 6 of the Tier 4 Microfinance Institutions and Moneylenders Act 2016. According to Section 36 of the Act, a SACCO shall not conduct the business of financial services unless it's licensed under this Act. During a training that has been held at Hoima Resort Hotel, organized by the Regulatory Authority and Microfinance Support Center, Emyoga SACCO leaders were informed that their two-year license is expiring in March this year.
Our certificate on probation, a takeaway to Gamba, to back this term for 2 years. So now we want to prepare you so that you apply for permanent registration. Sister Wangia Gambi, the others will be you need to apply for it. And not only applying for it, you apply for it, then we see whether you deserve it.
We helped these SACCOs to register for the sake of getting the money. What do you need? This one, organize right. The other one ran away because he didn't save. After COVID, he ran away. Replace, call AGM, replace, sign. And all was done, the paperwork was there. MSC took the papers to Kampala and they were registered. We did it for the sake of taking that. I think we made a mistake.
According to the Uganda Microfinance Regulatory Authority officer in charge of licensing, all Emyoga SACCOs are expected to carry audit reports and annual general meetings for them to qualify.
You must be such a good corporate which provides accountability to your members. How do we give accountability in cooperatives? We do call out any audit. Are you getting me? After calling out that audit, the auditor will give us an opinion. After giving us an opinion, we expect you leaders to call for an annual general meeting.
Badru Mugabi, the Hoima resident city commissioner, has reported that 30% of the Emyoga SACCOs that took money in the first batch have failed to repay it. He has added that there is a challenge of appraisal and monitoring of associations borrowing money from the constituency savings and credit cooperatives.
These SACCOs, as they go to pick money, they deposit money 1, 2, 3, 4 days before the application. That is a sign that they have not saved, they have gone to money lenders, they have borrowed money, they have diverted money elsewhere to pick this and then go use and then pay back a debt. Are we moving our people from poverty?
One of the challenges we had is the low funding initially. And also because the program was a very fast, at a very high speed, some of the things were not implemented as they were supposed to be. We are so aware and I'm happy that UMRA is here. Most of the Emyoga SACCOs have not been licensed.
Another thing that has made us to succeed is we are having clear accountability. I've talked about AGM. We also submit our reports to the ministry through our DCU. We are in good touch with the good relationship with our district commercial officer, and we are very sure through him. Even the ministry receives our report every time. And members also, every year, the little money we make sure they get their dividends.
The Uganda Microfinance Regulatory Authority is mandated to license, regulate and supervise all Tier 4 microfinance institutions, which include SACCOs and moneylenders in Uganda. Story by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.
Please wait until you feel you've stretched enough.